Yo, how is it going, guys? It's Prodigy Math Master here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys this hacked Prodigy account that I got gifted. And before we start the video, I would like to say that I really want to get 500 subscribers before the end of this month, because we're so close. We only have 19 subscribers left. Please just subscribe to my channel, and I'll be right back after the intro. Right, so as I said, we're so close to 500 subscribers. Please subscribe. And before I log in here, please subscribe to the channel, because people have watched my videos, you know, and 98.2% of people have not subscribed, and 1.8% of people have subscribed. So that's pretty sad, but guys, please subscribe. Yeah, and yeah, let's get on to the video. So let's log in. Right, I just got gifted this account. Please work. Oh my gosh, is this really gonna work? No way. Freya Dark Ring. Okay, let's log in. Let's go to, I guess, champion, I guess. So there's not much people there. Oh my gosh, 98 conjure cubes. Oh my gosh, this is so insane. And guys, so actually I did not get gifted this account. A friend came to my house, and then they came here and used the Will's cheat menu over here. They got it. I did not see how you got it. Get it. I went to the toilet and then they were done. So I did. If you can see, the Will's cheat menu is over here, and I did not do this, guys. Promise me. And guys, let's open a conjure cube first. And what do I get? And I get Fire Lamp, Frozen Mirror, Cake. Okay, not that bad. Let's go to the inventory. Oh my gosh. It has a Trial Masters. All of them? Oh my. It has literally epics. Oh my gosh, this is so hacked. Guys, if you want this account, subscribe to my channel. Guys, actually, I'm actually going to give this away at 500 subscribers in my live stream, guys. I'll be doing a live stream, and in the live stream at one moment, I'll be giving it away, and there won't be any winner, but it will just be a free Prodigy account. Let's go to outfits. Oh wow, just as I expected, Trial Masters, and oh wow, Mirror's Robes, that's pretty hard to get. Dragon X used to be really hard to get. Black Fang Coat, you can get it by bounty. Wait, whoa, this is impossible. You can't, I don't think you can get this in Prodigy anymore. This is really cool. And guys, just saying, Winterfest is nearly up, so you can get this and this in Winterfest. Winterfest is in 3 days for me. And oh my gosh, such old member stuff, guys. This is such old member stuff. Oh my gosh, episode suits. It's literally all the arena stuff as well. Crystal Caverns and, oh wow, this is so cool. Let's move on to wands. Of course, I think it has the Silver Prize. Yes, it does. Look, And oh, also the winter build is kind of rubbish, but you can get it in Winterfest. I'm not sure if this is obtainable anymore. I don't think it's obtainable anymore. Or maybe it is. Summon orb stuff. I wear this to my normal account. And drag it. Oh, this is one of my favorite. This is one of my favorite ones ever. I'm gonna wear this. Normal stuff. Wait, whoa, what was that? Oh, the Potion Fire Dragon Lance. You can get this in Summerfest. Is there anything else I want to show you? Yeah, pencil, wow. A pencil? Wow. Are you sure the tip will never break? Whatever. And of course the relics are normal. Boots. Farmmaster's boots, of course. Magma boots. This is so... And this literally is so rare. I don't think you can even get this anymore. Marinus Rouge, all that stuff, and Arena Embers, and of course, oh wow, it even has the epics. I'm gonna wear the Chill and Charm one. And I said, holy crap! Look at this! Red feather? What's this? White feather, blue feather, green feather. Wait, purple feather. Feather. I didn't know Prodigy had rings like this. Wait, what? Ring of Forest Emerald? What? How did you even get this? Ember Shard? Volcanic Ruby? Sunfire Pod? Message in a Bottle? I'm not sure if I put that. A Ring of the Volcano? Like bonfire, black spire, shark tooth, red shell, blue shell, white shell, confused shark. What the heck? This is so weird. Oh, scepter. Wait, this looks like a wand. It's supposed to be in the wands, but somehow it's in the items. Broken flute. Wait a minute. I know a flute. Oh yeah. But if you don't know, the flute is, this used to be, Flora's, flute, but then, the Triptrops, I'm pretty sure, broke it, or the Scullies, Power Crystal, Diana, okay, Ice Crystal, Frozen something, I don't know, yeah, all that stuff, wait. What? Number one? Wait, what? It should be a Terramite. That's weird. And Snowball. Oh my gosh. Wait a minute. Why is there so many of... What? Why is there six gone? Maybe, he used it. And there's a two gone. Interesting. And as you can see, the level... What the... I said it was level 100. Wait, what? 99.999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 house. Yep, he didn't decorate it at all. And what's in the mail? Okay, congratulations, you did it. Oh, now I want to know. And this does have membership, guys. This account does have membership, as you can see. This is a very OP account, and I'm gonna be gifting it away soon. So stay tuned for my live stream. So that will be it for now. We'll wrap it up for today's video. But before I wrap it up, look, it has literally all of the pets, and for some reason, look at me. Look, what is this level? Oh my gosh. Anyways guys, this is gonna wrap it up for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and also I have all the pets as you can see. And that will be it for today's video. And the wizard of the day. So guys, before I leave this video and post it, I'll actually log out of this account and then log in into my normal account, and then show you the wizard of the day, and go to Animalia, and then show you the wizard of the day. Yep, let's go. So guys, I am in, and apparently I told my friend to name me Firelord J because I kind of like Firelord. So he did it, and I like it really much. And the wizard of the day is going to be someone at the Titan, apparently, not in Lamplay Town. And I will be posting Prodigy News episode, I'm pretty sure 5, was it? Or yeah, Prodigy News episode 4 or 5, forgot. And the wizard of the day is actually going to be, drum roll please, and it's Super Corey. He's level 100. He has 70,000 gold, and he is level, he's full 100 and has that many hearts. His stars are max, of course, and he has a rainbow panda. This is one of my favorite pets, well, buddies. I like because it looks really rainbow-ish. Looks so cool. I used to wear that when I was like level like 70 something in Five Forest. And let's visit the house, apparently. Oh my gosh, this house looks insane. But what do you rate this? I rate it a 9.5 out of 10. We could have done better of putting like something like here or something. By the way, if hotshot was it Corey's or something? Whatever his name is, if you're watching this, I rate it a 9.5 out of 10. Because you could have done better of putting something over here. Well, if you couldn't, then it would be like a 9.9 out of 10. Because you could have made it bigger. But that would be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next video. Actually, it's actually probably a live stream. More like. And peace.